Nashville, what's happening?
The song was dedicated to the memory of John Henry Bond.